When you commission a house to be built for you, there's a sort of standard operating procedure for the design work. It starts out with some sketches, discussions, maybe a CAD model, something kind of loose and vague, out of which eventually come the planning drawings, which form the basis then for the detailed drawings. And by the time you've finished, you have a sheaf of drawings this thick, 98% of which are all about the junctions and the details and the meetings of different materials and the fixings, yeah? Whereas Nigel has one drawing, which was produced for planning, and that's it.
This is Nigel and Tamayo's modest cabin in the woods, tucked away in the trees. It's a simple but effective piece of architecture. Nigel hasn't installed anything to throw rain off the building above the windows, so water can track under the cladding and into the house around the window frames. He's tried to bodge a remedy for this using silicone.
Oh, I just wish Nigel had thought about this detail up here a little bit more beforehand, you know? I don't know, I believe in design. I believe in working things out with a pencil and a piece of paper beforehand, which is really efficient and really cheap, as opposed to Nigel's method, which is using real materials in situ, which is called making it up as you go along. So that's a cladding detail, and that's not resolved for the very simple reason that there were never any drawings.
There were never any drawings for this type of detail.
No.
As has been often the case here, it's a case of just us sort of sitting around for half an hour thinking about the different possible solutions.
After several days' reflection, to protect his beautiful Japanese home, Nigel rightly invests in some overthrows. These are little slices of cleverly profiled wood that are slotted at an angle above the windows to throw the water off the building. But it would have been easier to put them in before they put the cladding on.
Doing it retrospective is very, very difficult. It's fiddly. It's going to end up nearly 5 days additional works.
It sounds like a brilliantly wrought justification for making it up as you go along.
Well, we don't know any other way. So I don't know if I'd recommend it because it comes with its own stresses and points along the road where you think, what have we done? Have we, you know, we haven't thought this through.